Zazen is pure presence, untouched by all human agency, relying on no contrivance. Zazen cannot be reduced to or trapped into mindfulness or mindlessness of breath or of the posture. It cannot be captured by any activity of body or mind. Zazen does not prefer success over failure or enlightenment over delusion. If we are enlightened, we sit in the middle of enlightenment with no preference for it. If we are deluded, we sit still in the middle of delusion with no aversion to it. This is the Buddha's Zazen. Zazen does not start when we start making effort. Does not stop when we stop. We can't do it by ourselves, and nobody else can do it for us. Zazen is pure presence, untouched by all human agency, relying on no contrivance. Zazen cannot be reduced to or trapped into mindfulness or mindlessness of breath or of the posture. It cannot be captured by any activity of body or mind. Zazen does not prefer success over failure or enlightenment over delusion. If we are enlightened, we sit in the middle of enlightenment with no preference for it. If we are deluded, we sit still in the middle of delusion with no aversion to it. This is the Buddha's Zazen.